For simple and easy recipes, subscribe to Abeda's Kitchen and click on the notification bell for regular updates. Hey everyone, welcome once again. I hope all is well with each one of you. Today I'm going to show you a recipe of chili chicken. It is an Indo-Chinese recipe and very delicious and easy to make. So without much delay, let's get started. For this, we'll take 500 grams of boneless chicken. To that, we'll add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, corn flour 1 tablespoon, all-purpose flour 2 tablespoon, vinegar 1 tablespoon, soy sauce 1 tablespoon, and 1 egg. Now we'll mix this well and cover and coat every single piece of chicken. And marinate this for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, heat some oil in a pan and start frying the chicken until they turn golden brown. Now we can see the color has changed. The chicken has turned golden brown. Now we'll remove the chicken from the oil and keep aside. Now in a pan, we'll take 2 tablespoons of oil. To that, we'll add 1 teaspoon of garlic finely chopped, 1 teaspoon of ginger finely chopped, 3 green chilies chopped. You could add more if you want. Now saute this for 30 seconds. Now we will add 1 large onion diced and saute this for a minute. To this, we will add 1 medium-sized green capsicum diced and saute it for another 30 seconds. And add 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of green chili sauce, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, salt to taste, black pepper powder 1/2 teaspoon, and mix this well. Now we will add 1/2 cup of water. This is completely optional. If you want a gravy chili chicken, then you can add water. If you don't want, you can skip this. Now to make the gravy thick, we will add 2 teaspoons of corn flour mixed with little water. Now mix this well. And now we will add the fried chicken. Give it a good mix. To this, we will add 2 tablespoons of onion leeks chopped and mix it well. And our Indo-Chinese style chili chicken is ready. Serve hot with any kind of fried rice and noodles of your choice and enjoy. Do try the recipe and let me know in the comment section below. And if you like my recipe, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your family and friends. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for regular updates. And also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Until then, do take care. See you again. Thank you.